Seigneur. Amen. Oui, on traduit. Traduit même bien. I greet everybody in the name of Jesus. My name is Telly Christian Dorsoles. I am from Divo. I come from God did good for me.
C'était depuis la crise 2011.
It was, I mean, since the crisis 2011. And my father called me to go and see him in the village. And I asked him, what am I going to look for in the village? He said, me to come. Because the situation of the country is not quite well. And I said, no, I cannot go back in the village. I want you to somehow. And I went in the village. When I live near him, I used to smoke cigarettes and drink alcohol with bad companies, and I started smoking drugs, and I became another man. I did not master myself, and I became mad. And one Friday at 4 a.m. people caught me with strength. As you know that people could not catch me. So people caught me. And then they linked my hands. The next Saturday, I asked them, what are you going with me? And they brought me in the village of Fresco. In chair. The first day, I dropped the chains. And then I went away. When you broke the chain, you hurt yourself. Your foot. The second day, they brought me in the chains. No house, no place. And the rain on me, even the sun. A small place. When it rains, I sleep in water. And my friend used to give me support. In 2014, and one of the prophets came to see me, she said, I felt okay, so I have to go back in my village. I cannot come back here in the chains. And I went back in my village. The 19th of December, the same things used to happen. And some spirits speaking to me. I said no. In the village, I don't have a solution. They have even some faults. With meetings. What I have to do, I have to leave the village. The first vote, 5 a.m. At 5 a.m., I started washing myself with a pot. With maintenance,
Elle a dit, ma femme revenait, elle a dit, il dit, bon, prends des trucs, allons. Et on va où juste.
And one day, my father told me to take my luggage and go.
And we came
in Bigo.
He
went before me to see a prophet.
The
carrying of 3 days, maybe my situation can come back. I have my aunt here. Mother Pelagi.
C'était le lundi passé.
The 28th of last month.
Il a appelé Tanti Pelagi.
I called her. And she gave us the permission to come here in this center. And since I'm here, I feel all right in the name of Jesus. I was afraid when I went somewhere here in this yard and I saw some chains. I was afraid. I don't want to see chains anymore. It's okay for me. I feel all right. What I would like to ask, Amen. Thank you. From madness. We're going to call your father. And then we're going to take you into our ministry. Amen. You are going to preach for God.
That
we need, first of all, the agreement of your
father.
Amen.
So that you can work for God's service. Please clap
your hands.
If God was not with me today,
last time I came
to pray,
and
I stayed till
1 a.m.
in the morning.
I
wanted to go back in the house.
When
going, the prophet saw me and told me to stay. When he told me to go back, I was waiting maybe a taxi. But it was not a taxi. Someone came to pray with us. And he asked me, where were you going? Where was he going? Can you come with me so that I can... And they put me in my
district.
I could not tell him that I was not
driving.
And I started walking.
J'ai vu deux personnes au carrefour.
I saw two persons on the cross road.
Ces deux jeunes, dès qu'ils m'ont vu,
the two young people,
ils ont pris la voie où je partais et sont partis.
They took my way.
I mean, après, je vois ces jeunes venir. Ils étaient encore six personnes à moto.
And then after, six persons.
Eux qui criaient. Ils criaient.
Some were crying.
Vraiment.
Maybe happy. I was afraid. And I cried, Jesus, Jesus,
Jesus, à cause de toi,
Jesus,
je suis là.
Because of you, I'm here.
Seigneur, this night. Aide-moi à m'en sortir.
So please, God, help me.
Là, j'ai pris
to go out from this.
La route que je partais. Je m'en vais.
And on my
au
way,
premier carrefour, je vois un monsieur
habillé
en noir. Il a un chapeau.
I saw
tête.
Someone.
Et la personne me dit, Madame,
with
Madame, je
sors
trois fois. Call
with me,
and
I say, you have no power because God is powerful. I started running.
À la pharmacie.